No trade winds for the weekend as a storm system develops near Kauai, to the west of Kauai, actually, and brings in a new weather pattern for the island. Still some light windward showers, but in the afternoon for leeward areas, cloud buildups and some scattered showers, especially for Kauai as well as Oahu. 85 Honolulu right now, 81 Lihue. And here's that storm front that's sitting to the west of the state. It's moving closer to the islands, and as it does, will start to drop some moisture. You can see some of these clouds to the south of the islands kind of moving north a little bit. And as this moves closer, that'll become more and more evident. That's where our rain is going to be coming from over this weekend. So near Kauai, showers Saturday through Monday, perhaps even as far out as Monday. But definitely the focus of the rain this weekend will be Kauai and to a lesser extent Oahu. It's just a matter of that moisture moving in. As far as the times or locations, it's all arbitrary at this point. Whatever moisture is available to the south, if it gets pulled in, and that's when we'll see our rain. In surf, surf heights are back down, 10 to 15 for the North Shore. That's still a high surf advisory. 8 to 12 for the West Shore, South Shore, and East Shore at 3 to 5. So partly cloudy windward tonight, scattered showers focusing over Kauai, then moving over Oahu tomorrow. Again, not a heavy rain situation, just light to moderate rains with variable winds. And a higher chance of rain through Monday. Then the trades return on Tuesday, and it looks like they'll be sticking around for the rest of the week. So anticipate just a little bit more rain than usual this weekend, at least compared to what we've seen lately.